value-based healthcare. Care that goes way beyond. Last year, Helen was diagnosed with breast cancer. This was devastating news for her. Having discussed treatment options and each other's expectations, it was decided to amputate both breasts. We also discussed the consequences of breast cancer for Helen's quality of life. This further-reaching perspective is quite novel in healthcare. Comparative studies have shown that breast amputation often has a negative influence on self-image. To help prevent this, we have called in a psychologist. This nicely illustrates the concept of value-based healthcare, taking into account not only medical process measures, such as blood counts or tumor markers, but also broader and sustained patient outcomes, such as quality of life, or, in this case, a balanced self-image. These are the outcomes that matter. Our multidisciplinary care teams are going to focus on individual patient outcome measures for each medical condition. Doing so, we can optimize the treatment consequences not only for the patient, but also for the patient's loved ones. Our processes will be redesigned to guarantee lasting payability as well as improvement of care. By letting the patient, as a partner, be co-responsible for his or her treatment, recognizing any problems at an early stage, measuring and discussing results that really matter to patients, can we add genuine value to individual care processes? Comparative analysis is done in Erasmus MC, but also internationally. For example, in collaboration with ICHOM. In the end, this will improve healthcare quality not only on a global scale, but also individually for Helen. In light of our ambition to be a pioneer in innovative care, Erasmus MC introduces value-based healthcare as the quality standard. Naturally, we like to share the knowledge we will gain. One of the reasons why Jan Hazelzet was appointed professor in quality and healthcare outcomes. We aim to achieve value-based healthcare for 80% of our diagnostic groups. Will you join us on this journey? Value-based healthcare. Care that goes way beyond.